Hi, I'm Liz Wade, bringing you Spotlight's Word of the Day. Today's word is harvest. This word comes from the program Giving Thanks for the Harvest. The word harvest is a noun and a verb. As a noun, it means the time when crops are gathered from the field, the crop after it is gathered. As a verb, it means to gather crops from the field to use for food or other purposes. Here's harvest in a sentence from this program. They give thanks for the harvest. In the comments below, try using the word harvest in your own sentence. And join us next time for another Spotlight Word of the Day.